This piece is called Body Envelope, and it's actually a series. It's called Body Envelope. I'm here at Montalvo doing a residency 401 as a 01 artist, and what I have here is this great opportunity to bring dancers and choreographers. So starting Monday, I'll be working for the next 4 weeks with different dancers and choreographers in this piece and adapt sound for their movements and get at questions that I'm interested in and that they're interested in. So what this piece means to me, you're asking, many things. I was a dancer earlier in my life, and so I'm really interested in how people move. And I've been doing lots of reading the last few years in neuroscience and cognitive science, and there's tons and tons of research in the last 20 years, particularly the last 10 years, 2010, of how important movement is in developing our thought on many levels. One really important neuroscientist, Leyla, talks about that our creativity is a sort of function of our learned gestures, and specifically what that means is like anything you've learned to do, like walking, typing, brushing your teeth, these are motor skills and they're kind of held in neural tapes in your brain. And these neural tapes play all the time in your brain. Like, not every skill you've learned at once, but there's always two or three of them playing. And, you know, you can kind of picture them like rhythm waves, you know, you can imagine them like that. They have different shapes to them. You know, toothbrushing would look different than walking, than playing a violin. And the interference between those patterns, he believes, is what leads to new thinking, like a creative thought. For the performance here at Montalvo, which on November 8th, what is it, Thursday, like 7, on that night, I'll have 3 dancers. And wonderful dancers. One is Mariah Maloney from New York, who danced for Trisha Brown for 7 years and now has her own company, and a wonderful choreographer. And then 2 other LA-based dancers, also both choreographers and dancers, and who both of whom do quite a bit of collaboration with people in visual arts. So Flora Wiegman, who's performed all over the world for a lot of visual artists, and Madeline Metzger, who is also a filmmaker and, you know, focused on dance and movement. So those 3 women will be up here over the next 4 weeks working with me, and then after that I'll bring in some more local people to work with. Thank you.